Convict.
Yeah. Convict music. See, I can kind of recall a little ways back. Small trying to ball, always been black. And my hair, I tried it all. I even went flat. Had a gumby curly top and all that crap. Now, just trying to be appreciated. Nappy headed brothers never had no ladies. Then I hit the barbershop real quick. Had them give me little twists and it drove them crazy. But then I couldn't get no job. This corporate wouldn't hire no dreadlocks. Then I thought about my dogs on the block. Kinda understand why they chose to steal and rob.
Hello everyone, my name is Tayana Williams and I'm going to rock out this photo shoot with my wonderful photographer, Baba Karsandi, and my wonderful fashion stylist, King Michelle. I cut off all of my hair in June of 2010, so almost
2 years. What made you do it?
Well, two reasons. It was time for a new me, and I wanted to form my own definition of beauty. Everyone thinks it's long, silky, relaxed hair is beautiful. And I mean, it is beautiful, but natural hair is beautiful as well. It's not the place you reach for
I'm about to have a really hard time to like really like take care of my hair, and I've been natural for a while too. What tips can you give if you're like doing your natural hair at home?
My number one tip that I tell all of my clients, less is best. Don't use a lot of products. Do not clog up your pores because it'll stop it from growing.
What do you like better, styling natural hair or relaxed hair?
Definitely natural hair, and I did have some relaxed clients, but I am talking to transition to the natural side. But natural hair is so much healthier, it's thicker, it's just, oh, I just love it. It's very versatile. But something about this natural hair competition, I am competing in 2017. World's Next Top Natural Hair Model, and I'm on the 15th of my finalists. You can cast your vote on www.facebook.com/worldnaturalhairshow. Like the page first. Look to the left, select vote, go all the way down. My name is Tayana Williams. I'm a confident person, I'm beautiful inside and out. I have an awesome personality. I know a lot about the natural world, natural hair world. And I'm also